Just before 5:30 Saturday morning, police and EMS were called to Knoll Place for an unresponsive woman. The 30-year-old woman was found shot to death. Detectives are on scene and are working some strong leads, according to police. This appears to have been an isolated incident where the victim knew the shooter. This is Bridgeport's 8th homicide of the year. If I get any updates, I'll let you know on doingalocal.com.